It seems to be festival season over at Shoreham by Sea. With wildlife kicking off proceedings earlier in June, now another music and arts event has taken place in the town. The organisers behind Beatstreams Festival have called the weekend a success, after many bands and acts played at the free community-run event on Shoreham Beach on June 19th to the 21st.
The festival, it doesn't happen without the people of Shoreham and the surrounding areas. It's not just Shoreham. Like I say, it's a completely free community event. And the people of Shoreham and the surrounding areas are what we do it for. We don't get anything out of this other than the joy of seeing people having a good time and seeing the community together in a community spirit environment. Like I say, there's all ages, from young to old, and it's nice to see families get together for a weekend that they can come and bring a picnic down and enjoy some good music.
This year's event saw no arrests on the site. However, a number of incidents were reported after the festival. Most notably, a 17-year-old girl was left with a fractured cheekbone after being beaten up in a nearby road on the Saturday evening. She was then treated by paramedics from Beatstream.
It's our job each year. We sit down with the council and the police each year to make sure that safety regulations are put in place. As much as everybody having a good time is important to us, everybody's safety is more important. Any underage drinking or anything like that was dealt with instantly. We operate a Challenge 25 policy, so anybody that looks 25 or under will be ID'd straight away. Anybody seen to be drinking on site who is underage, we will challenge, and the alcohol is removed.
But the positives of the weekend seem to outweigh the negatives. This year's circus-themed Beatstreams Festival saw thousands visit across the 3 days. And with the organisers already planning the next event, with an added focus on security and safety, let's hope this free community festival goes on for many years to come. This is James Lillywhite for Latest TV News.